Hey everyone, this is Commander Glock. Sorry I don't actually have some ammo, and I'll probably make another video with it actually in use. But this is called the Ultimate Clip Loader. I kind of laugh at the name because I don't call these clips, I call these magazines. You basically load this up with some ammunition, you shake it up, it lines up, and you just slide the magazine inside in the vertical orientation, and it'll actually just drop the ammo inside the magazine. Amazing tool. I shot about 375 round box using this tool, and it took me no time at all to load up. Very fun. So the pistol that I've been using is this, which is a Ruger Mark II target competition, and had a Clark trigger put on this, and it's got a really smooth trigger. I use a MatchDot UltraDot with respect to target practice, and I'm able to get out to at least 100 yards right now shooting this particular pistol. It's got a nice, soft, smooth trigger, and this is one of my favorite guns to shoot, and it's also one of the least expensive guns to shoot. These UltraDot MatchDots are a great red dot scope or sight to use for target shooting, and the 22 doesn't bang it up very much. But anyways, this is the configuration I have for my 22s, and I've pretty much just solely shot this. I have other conversion barrels that I use, such as a Glock 23 frame with an Advantage Arms conversion. I also have a SIG P220 with a 22 conversion, but I like to shoot this Ruger out of everything I have. It's really enjoyable. And with one of these clip loaders, you really can't go wrong.